Laurel deserved better, first of all.
The writers of this show are garbage.
Here's what made me the most mad. She tells Oliver, you're still the love of my life.
These writers, Mark Guggenheim,
they basically used her death.
If they kill off Laurel Lance, I'm done with this show.
Yeah, I'm done, bullshit. You just killed the Black Canary.
After tonight, I can guarantee that...
I'm done. That's it. I have no reason to watch this show anymore.
This is the most disappointing fucking TV show I've ever seen.
Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching, as the credits all roll down. And crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house. House. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage. And the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.
Ooh, at least we stole the show. Fuck you, CW.